percussionist. I've been drumming since I was 2 years old, and I've done percussion and drum my academic year in school here in Oregon. And a fun fact about me is I used to be an Academy of Sound student. I took lessons here for about 7 years, so it's really awesome to be back here full circle, now on the other end of things teaching. So today we have two songs for you. Going into this, the class, the main objective of it was to have it be accessible for everyone, regardless of music experience or not. And we have a very good group of people who have music experience. Some people even have experience drumming. Some have no experience at all. So the first song we're gonna play for you is gonna be a familiar song, Sweet Home Alabama. The point of this song was really to get the kids going. It has just a basic two different patterns that they're going to repeat throughout the song. One big thing as a drummer is, and just as a musician in general, is playing along with music. It's a very important thing. And on top of that, memorizing music is, and having cues in songs is another big thing. So we worked really hard on that for this one, so I hope you enjoy Sweet Home Alabama. So that's why I thought it was a good choice for our first song. This next song we have is Uptown Funk. by Bruno Mars. Now this one has a lot more complexity to it. There's a lot more different pattern changes. For this one, we kind of focused a little more on musical theory kind of side of things. We started implementing, talking about quarter notes, eighth notes, different kind of like rests and patterns and repeating. They had music in front of them, which is for this song we introduced reading music, so it's really awesome to see everyone being able to kind of pick up on that really fast. So with that being said, we hope you enjoy Uptown Funk.
Yo.